Peggy 12.
This Oliver, this savior, I will taint his heart with the blackness of despair.
Shudara stole a piece of her heart. I defied him, and to punish me, he did this.
Then we have to help her. We have to make her heart whole again. She's not in pain because a piece of her heart was stolen. It's because you gave up fighting.
You realize nobody stands up to Shadar and survives, don't you? I can't believe I'm saying this, but you lot have got me half convinced. All right, I'll take you. I'll show you where to find him.
I entrust the task entirely to you. Teach those who speak of a savior the futility of their hope.
You came, boy, as I knew you would. I have a little trial of my own for you.
Shadar is incredibly powerful, and they say no one can defeat him.
I know that, but I have to.
If I could only be with you once more.
Why did you set out on this journey in the first place?
It's my mom. I have to save her.
You've come here to save your mother. You don't look powerful in the least, but somehow I just know you can beat him.
Journey through.